Hey guys, what going on? Welcome to Encoder Commune.
I am Subham. Today I am going to start with the Google Kickstart problems. So let's get started with the Ronde 2020. So we will start with the problem allocation. So we will solve this all problem in the part four videos. So in part one we will solve allocation problem. So let's see the problem. So let's get started with the problem. The problem are there are n horse for sale. So the ith horse cost AI dollar to buy. You have a budget of B dollar to spend. So what is the maximum number of horses you can buy? So there is simple saying that you have given a cost total you have suppose 100 rupees and you have n horses. So how many horses you will buy in that 100 rupees, and each horse is at different prices. So let's get started with the solution. So the first input is saying test cases. So t equal to and we will code in the Python 3. Make sure you have selected the Python 3. So test cases t equal to e and input and we will create a while loop for test cases t greater than 0 and t minus equal to 1 for the decrement of the test cases. And the next two line, the first line is saying it will contain n and b. So n and b, n is the total number of horses and b is the cost, total cost. So b is the cost, so we will take in the map int input dot split. And the next line, it contains the integer, array, which is the horses of price of horses. So list map horse, list map int input dot split. So it will contain the array of price of horses. So let's get started with the for loop. So we will create the for loop. So first we will count equal to 0. It will be the count the number of horses what, and then next line we will sort the a dot sort will sort the price of the horses, and then we will create a for loop for I in A if I less than equal to B, then cost will decreases. So B minus equal to I and count plus equal to 1. And we will increment the test cases t c plus equal to 1. The what is this? This will be, you can see here output is showing test case 1, case 2, case 3. So for that we will take here tc equal to 0 and here we increment tc plus equal to 1. And now we will print that. Print what? Just copy this and print, paste here, and we will remove that. Plus str of tc plus, and make sure you have given a space here, plus str of count. Now just check on test input. We will copy that this input and the paste here, and now run the test cases. So you will see here the completed, then we will submit the code. So you can see it's completed. Now we will submit the codes. Submit. So in this tutorial, I hope you enjoyed and you have you understand very well the problem and the solution both. If any query, you can ask in the comment section. So in the next tutorial, we will solve another problem of Ronde 2020 Kickstart. Just submit this here. Yeah, you can see it submitted successfully. So thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. Thank you.